Individuals from Pakistan occupied Jammu and Kashmir who were apprehended by Indian Army recently. At approximately 3:45 p.m. on 18th August 2021, Indian Army personnel deployed along the line of control in Poonch sector through a well-coordinated and established surveillance grid system observed suspicious movement in the line of control towards the Indian side. Immediately, a cordon was established and three individuals were apprehended. These three individuals turned out to be young children of ages from 9 to 17 years of age. There was a fourth individual who was the eldest amongst them who ran towards the line of control. Since these were children, the Indian Army troops did not open fire on them and he managed to go across towards the Pakistan-occupied Jammu and Kashmir. These children probably inadvertently crossed the line of control while carrying out fishing activities. As they have claimed, they are from Throti Dharamsal and Chhatra villages, which is across the line of control. They also claim that they are carrying out labor work for excavating sand along the rivers and the nalas here. These children were taken care of compassionately by us and provided the requisite provisions so that they could stay here comfortably, as is the culture of ours. Now, these children will be repatriated by the Indian Army to Pakistan-occupied Jammu and Kashmir, as we did for Sana and Laiba, as also Ali Haider, who were apprehended here on 6th and 31st December. I finished with my briefing. Thank you and Jai Hind.